announcements. The cafeteria will be giving senior refunds May 17th and May 18th. Refunds must be $20 and below and given in cash to the seniors during the refund time only. If the refund is over $20, a check will be issued and mailed to you at the current address listed in Power School.
Students, whenever the hall is called for its lunchtime, is when students should leave their classroom to go get their yearbook. They should have a check made out to LHS or exact change of $105 if they are buying a yearbook at the table. Also, they should have a driver's license or a school photo ID. Temporary IDs will not be accepted. We will not distribute or sell any books after Empower on May 18, 2021. We will distribute books and sell books during Empower and Fourth Block on the days after distribution. Underclassmen, tonight is the live-streamed Underclassmen Academic Awards. If you received an email congratulating you for winning an Underclassmen Award, then you will be featured tonight. Everyone was sent a link to the video tonight, regardless if they won an award or not. So please tune in to see who will be honored tonight.
Seniors, your awards night is tomorrow. You would have received your invitation by email on May 7th from Mrs. Johnston. If you are unsure if you need to attend, please ask in counseling and advisement.
Hey Wildcats!
Welcome back to Sports Update.
Good luck to senior Patrick Cronin as he competes in the second day of the individual tennis 5A state championship.
Also, good luck to the boys golf team as they compete in the second day of their 5A state championship at the Country Club in South Carolina.
Congratulations to the following individuals and teams for qualifying for the 5A state meet.
Saray Ruffner, 1600 and 3200.
Lydia Metz in the 3200.
Alexis Forzig in the high jump.
Grant Goldsmith in the 4x8.
Xander Jeffco in the 4x8 and 3200.
Judson Taylor in the 4x8.
Owen Harries in the 4x8 and 800.
Ajon Davenport, pole vault.
Carlton Finney in the shot put.
And Caleb Hawks in the 400 hurdles.
That's all for today, Wildcats.
Go Cats!
Chewing gum boosts concentration. So while we're at it, why don't we make chewing gum allowed in the schools?
Alright, hey, you got a new game for me to review?
Well, Phil, I know that you're a fan of quality video games. It's clear that you are a fan of the great outdoors. So I was thinking, Farming Simulator 19.
Please, any other game. I don't want to do that game.
You could bring awareness to something popular in Germany. It's Farming Simulator 2019, or you are fired from Hendrix Select.
And you could have it all. My empire of dirt. I will let you down.
As much as I respect hair, I just can't review Farming Simulator 2019. So instead, I'm going to review Mass Effect.
Mass Effect is a game about space exploration. It's an RPG that takes a lot of inspiration from Star Trek. Honestly, I haven't seen anything really like it before. There's not many games like this where you travel space and you do things.
Halo.
You take on the role as John Shepard, a Marine in the Navy. You can have up to 2 followers, and you have to stop the Geth.
OMG, so quirky.
An alien force from resurrecting another alien force that's gonna take over the world. There's a lot of politics too, so. It's a third-person shooter that takes, it seems like it takes a lot of inspiration from the Gears series. There's a lot of tactical elements, cover. Overall, the game, this is pretty good. It's not Halo, but it's good.
Hair, I lied to you. I didn't actually review Farming Simulator 2019.
You didn't? Well, what did you do instead?
Mass Effect?
Oh, that's fine. That's a good game. I've been trying to get you to play Mass Effect for years.
Oh.
How was it?
It was good. It was good.
Seniors, you'll return your MacBooks next week. Each senior in Power will have an allotted day and time. AP students will turn in their device into the help desk after they have completed their exams. Make sure that you turn in your MacBook, case, and charger. Here are a list of payments that you will need if you have any damaged or missing pieces. If any of these payments apply to you, Mrs. Torbett will be available to accept them during Empower Monday through Friday.
What's going on, Wildcats? My name is Jonathan.
And I'm Blake. And this week we'll be reviewing Miss the Rage by Trippy Red with a feature coming from Playboi Carti.
This song has been pretty long awaited ever since Trippy previewed the beat on his Instagram account a few months back, but after about 6 months and it blowing up on TikTok, unsurprisingly, it's finally here. The verses for both Trippy and Carti, they were alright, but the beat truly takes this song to a whole new level. It's a 9.5 out of 10. She too greased, she so meat, I'm that beat, I'm gonna eat it, I
bet you I beat it. Right off the bat, I've never been a huge Trippy Red fan or Playboi Carti fan. In my opinion, the beat completely carried, like you said. I've been hearing the beat on social media for a while and I've always liked it, but I just don't really like the vocals over it. For me, it's a 7 out of 10.
And that'll do it for this week's edition of the Weekly Wrap-Up.
Seniors, make sure to submit all of your fun videos, pictures, and TikToks from your years at LHS to the link sent to you from Ms. Schneider. These submissions will be included in the video played at graduation.
How many shrimps do you have to eat before you make your skin turn pink? Eat too much and you'll get sick. Shrimps are pretty rich.
That's it for today. Have a great day, Wildcats.